maybe there's some way you could say, well, you know, Richard Nixon was not a crook, but I don't know how you can say that. Anyway, so working on with the Chronicles of a Crook, and, you know, I was talking about the Republican Party returning to being the party of Lincoln. Well, I deserve a lot of credit. I deserve a lot of credit for the Republican Party separating from these particular issues that the Democratic Party now has taken up as a banner. They've taken these issues up as a banner. Okay. Civil rights, they've taken it up as a banner. Civil rights. But, you know, you've got to go back to Herbert Hoover. And, you know, Herbert Hoover, you know, in hindsight in history, Herbert Hoover is not considered to be a great president, but he loved that song, you know. It's on one of those TV shows, you know, that we probably all have seen it, you know. And
by the white rum miller played songs that made Bassett parade. Guys like us, we had it made. Those ravenets, and you know who you were then. Those were days when men were mad. Mister, we could use a man like Herbert Hoover again.
States of America.
War hero of World War II,
decided I